What's up guys, Jay here, and welcome to the next episode of the Shiny Academy Challenge. Just disclosure, I'm still feeling a bit like a frog in my throat, so if I'm coughing a bit more than today, that's why. So, last time, we managed to grab Rhydon, Cyndaquil somehow, and Doduo. So yeah, time to spin the wheel. How many do we have? Oh, it's taking forever to load. Okay. Why does it have a problem? Thank you. We have 12 left. Okay. The first Pokemon we will be hunting for tonight will be worried about them too. Piplup. Let's go for the penguin. Gonna be a nightmare to search under the on the water though. I reap what I sow though. A bit smaller. There. Let's get stream raiders going. While I am gliding over to the Arctic area. There we are. Yep, that's everything sorted out. Right. Let's go look for a penguin. I say we start around here. Right. We're gonna have a problem very quickly, aren't we? There are a lot of water types. Well, looks like we're gonna be having to do Outbreak day skipping again. Woohoo. Oh, she went. Alright then, I guess we're gonna reap what we sow, again. Why do I keep saying that? I'll never know. Right. Yeah, cucumber. And, salty and spicy, I guess. Man, it really feels like I'm missing something tonight. Whoa. Nearly lost the cucumber. And now we do the extra fun task of skipping dates until we find a Piplup outbreak. Let's get this over and done with. Hey, if we bump into an Oshawa, I'm not exactly gonna be so disappointed. That would have been fantastic if that was the case. There's a good chance I'm probably gonna miss a few seals as well. Considering that's all I'm seeing, it's almost a guarantee that I'm gonna miss a seal. I'm not here for Porygon. Go away. I better check that Oshawa. No. I'm not sure about this one, actually. Right, yeah. This is going to be a tough hunt, this one. Whoops. I've been finding more groups of Piplup than I was expecting, I'll admit that. All of them are the same. Shot in the dark. Yeah. Another problem is we could bump into duplicates. Since the challenges come into the second later half, there's a few Pokemon here we've already found. Horsey, Lapras. Seal. Siege would count as well, even though that wasn't on the list. It was part of a line that was on the list. Was Finneon and Lumineon in base Scarlet and Violet? At least I'm gonna be okay trying to find Seal. All I gotta do is just do the let's go method. That was a weird looking Oshawa. Like, it kinda looked like it could have been a shiny, but I know it wasn't one. Altogether, this does feel like an impossible hunt. Straightforward. So in the minute, I'm gonna have to get an outbreak going. Just for the sake of checking. I missed this when I was ill. I felt very bored not being able to do anything like this. I think it was just more down to the fact I was just too used to doing this. Let's check that Dewgong over there and we'll start looking for outbreaks. It's just best to check. Weird, that Oshawott really does look like a different color than I'm used to. Nope. There are some days where I wake up and think there's a problem. Today is one of those days. That being said, that Piplup looks very light. No, it doesn't. Let's actually start with this one. Oh, always make that same mistake, don't I?
Felt like a bed that went down the wrong tube.
Come on, give us the penguin. That's not a penguin, that's a fish. I'm gonna get given every other water type that can spawn here except for the penguin, aren't I? Never mind, I'll hush my mouth. Just checking. Why is the hitbox of my ride on like a flippin' dump truck? Honeycrisp, you'll be good. I guess it's just going to be me for a bit this now. Dang it. From a distance, some of these look shiny. Ow. Some of them are on the water. Most of them are. Doing the best I can. I can tell these three aren't, but I need to get that 60 so I can get the boosted odds. Yeah. Alpha Bravo, thank you. I hate the mind games. It makes my eyes hurt. It's 30 down. These two definitely aren't. These three aren't either. It's just two of it, oh, three. Come on, give me the penguin. At 60. Always gotta check the noses of those Oshawotts. I don't have to kill anymore, but it kinda makes things a bit trickier. Hate shiny hunting Pokemon in water. Messes with my head, something rotten. I think overall just need to have a look at the main head of the body and his little like cape looking thing and see if it's lighter than usual. Where's Tori when I need them? Could really do with their expertise on color and shading. Oh, enough of that! Stop that! God! Minutes already. Checking the Oshawa. I didn't mean to check it that much. The detail on the fur is amazing, though. Sorry for the silence, just concentrating, particularly for this hunt being extremely annoying for a guy who wears glasses. Nope. That just fought then. Of all the most annoying hunts I could have had out of the 12 Pokemon, it had to be one of these. Worst thing about it is some of these guys do look shiny from a distance. Just checking over here. And that noise is starting to get on my nerves. Where'd it go? Okay, we got a ghost Piplup apparently. Oh, come on, come on. This is gonna be the most awkward outbreak position I've ever seen. Those Oshawottan are shiny. But the stupid. Oh, come on, just get over the ledge, for God's sake. This is actually getting quite annoying. I'm honestly hating the situation I'm in, because it's not just the fact that I've got a really annoying shiny to identify, but the fact that the location I'm looking in makes the game crawl.
Does that?
Yeah, whatever. I already know no one's joined it. Hold on, that one over there. No. Yep, what's up? Can I just go across a ledge without falling off it? No, none of those Piplup are shiny, are they? Look how slow that is. 3 minutes, and then, yeah, Herbert Mystica wasted because of the outbreak. No. No. Can I just have a break, please? No. 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 That sunset is not helping one bit. Nope, none of them are different. When I go for a penguin, I don't expect a seal. No. Please stop being nice to me. I own you. I have distinctual property over this product that is not being nice to me. Well, the sandwich is up. So either I just suffer with even less luck than what I was dealing with, or I waste Herbert Mystica. I don't know what to do. Thank you. I'm also getting really sick and tired of that sound though. So it's a lot more greener. So yeah, I was just bad luck though. For how visible it is, it's just bad luck. Turn, come on. I want to move on to another hunt. One that feels more exciting than this. Of all the places in the polar biome I could have been given to have a Piplup outbreak, this has to be the fucking worst. I have to go through an entire flipping obstacle course just to see every area. Okay. Alright, fine. Fate. You fucking win. Here you go. I'm gonna flip and get upset now. I am going to set up another sandwich. Because that's what the world wants. It wants me to waste more. Ugh, god damn it. Not like fucking care. No one's here. Gonna be my least favorite star, and I've gotta fucking go higher over hell and high end just to get one. It'll be the first Piplup I see, won't it? I've even got a reference image up now. Go on now, go on. I've done as you asked. Now show yourself. Just get up on that platform once without falling off it again. Or encountering them. Please, I just want a different colored penguin. Can we please move on? This has to be the worst hunt I could have gotten right now. Me trying to get back into the gist of things. A hard seeing shiny. Lag inducing area. It's just getting worse the more I think about it. I'm legitimately getting angry at this. Makes it worse, and I'm getting bloody hot. Just get on the fucking platform. All I fucking ask is to go into a straight fucking line. Turn, you stupid moped. Sorry about the silence. I've already explained why. Please. I don't want much right now. I just want a different colored penguin so I can go on to something more exciting. Please. Nope. What's up with that Marsha Watts? Nothing, cause this game hates me. Please. I am begging you right now to give me something. Do you want me to get off this chair and kneel? on the flipping platform. Thank you.
Oh my god, thank you.
Thank you. Just a disclaimer to anyone who's watching this. Anger does not give the same results. Please subscribe. Now I can forget about this stupid bird. Now what you're going to do is you're going to stop all this bullshit and you're actually going to stay in the ball. Thank you.
Oh, good lord.
I apologize greatly for how frustrated I was during that. It's just... I was just getting really annoyed about how the game was being played there. Right. We know the rules. We'll evolve Piplup, and then we'll move on to the next Pokemon. Hopefully we're going to try and do it so that if it is a water type, we can still use the same sandwich. Right. Worst middle starter ever. Okay. I like the reflection of the metal bits. That's another job done. Oof, right. First off, 17 minutes, okay. We'll go here while we wait. We'll get stream raiders going. I had to get a reference image so I knew I wasn't missing it. Scrolls. There we are. Right. Let's get the wheel up. Alright, our next hunt will be... From one badly colored Pokemon to another, Scraggy. There we go. These next 10 Pokemon will be getting us through the rest of the challenge. Okay, Scraggy. Bear with me. Good lord. I think we'll have to use a dog sandwich for Scraggy. I guess it means we are gonna have to axe that sandwich though. If anything, I do wanna check if Scraggy's a dog type. We'll go for Scraggy with a dog type sandwich. Good lord. That was just horrible to experience. It's going to be more frustrating considering, looking at what we have left, most of the shinies left are very hot, different, like, not much has changed shinies. Yeah, dark's the way to go though, because if we do fighting, we'll just get hit more, we'll just get Tyrogues then. I'm not seeing any other dog types. Yes, you do. No healing items, though. Hold on. Alright. I swear this game's got OCD. Dark types. Let me see. Smoked fillet. Already feel those English words. Already feels like I'm starting to run out. Thanks, Piplup. Might only have enough time for Scraggy and that's it. Depends on how long it takes to find Scraggy. When I see smoked fillet, is this fish or meat? Like, I know fish is meat, but like, is this chicken fillet or? Please let this do any better. Echo, what have I said about evolving? You're perfect the way you are. Thank you. I'm going to assume that Scraggy, when Shiny's a very darker. I haven't seen Chinchou ever. No iffy uses or. Funny, I put up a dark type sandwich, not many Scraggies. Here looks okay, actually. Yeah, a good amount of Scraggies are spawning here. That's crafty as well, that might be better. Yeah, I think we're alright now. At least the game isn't trying to shut itself down now. Thank you. Scraggy's a bit of a weird case, isn't it? I know I'm good, but I have to admit, I wish I could have a good identifier about what will be the shiny. As far as I can tell, from what I'm seeing, it's supposed to be extremely darker in all of its shadings. Oh, come on. Oh. At least I've been able to redeem that a little in Geodude, you know, I lost all those streams ago. It's gonna go boom though, innit? Wow, surprising. Even though now I could learn Discharge. And Alpha Bravo's paralyzed. Fair dues, Alpha Bravo. Fair dues. There we are. Obviously it won't count to the list. Alright, back to our main mission. Blah blah, gotta move on. I just have no idea which one could be the shiny. Come on. Be nice. Yeah, that's how Rogue was on his lunch break. And I'm just the entire rock. At least with Elekid, that was quick. Sweat. We're picking up sweat for the material. Wow. Sorry for the silence on YouTube. As you can see, there isn't really much to talk about at the moment. And I'm still trying to really calm down after me losing my temper with the Piplup. Of all the places I had to get that outbreak, I had to be a fucking Mount Everest over there. Oh, that was a Scrafty over there. I don't know what to do about this. That being said, that one looks a bit different. I'm mainly trying to keep an eye for Scrafties as well, because Scrafties do look... actually have a difference in color. You had a problem with this one? No, you didn't. You are dumb dumb. You are a very dumb dumb. Okay, the amount of Scraggies I bumped into. I still don't have no idea what the shiny color's gonna look like on this. Those Scrafties are indifferent. With me not entirely sure what the shiny looks like, it's too dangerous for me to do synchro mode. I am stunned. I honestly don't know what I'm looking for here. Is it just a scraggy that's got darker colors, but it's the same color, or is the pigment that drastic that it actually looks like a different color? I swear, that's another shiny source book. I gotta be honest, guys. I think that week I took off whilst being ill took the mojo out of me. It's gonna take a while for me to get back into it. I don't know. It might affect the content. I'm still gonna keep going, though. I'm not letting you guys down as much as I did last week. Let's try something. Maybe up here. Now that's more like it. Looks like it spawns in grass areas. Which is why I was struggling, because it was a rocky environment. I think I've got to get another reference picture up at this point. Way up. No. Hope that wasn't. Were you attacking then? I'm gonna check another reference image, hang on. So what I've already been doing is basically the best course of action according to the Tube of the U. Scrap. I could have sworn I tried to kill that. Oh, stop bumping into them! Stream Red is ready to go. Only one unit. Um. Nope. I'm not going to get very far tonight, am I? I just had a really bad feeling that at some point during this, I might have missed it. And if you can hear that background noise, I apologize, I cannot control that. Oh, yep. That's it, there. Sweet. That was a lot more noticeable than I realized. Last minute finisher. Wait a minute. Hey, I can save that, what I saw was that Scrafty hit. If it wasn't for that whole fiasco with Piplup, we'd be going on to the final one, the third hunt. But now we don't have enough time. We'll do the next 3 minutes of this sandwich and then we'll call it a day. Whoops. Where is the other scraggy boy? I'll admit, tonight didn't go 100% the way I planned it, but hey. It could have gone worse. A lot worse. I will say now, for the people on YouTube, because there's no one here on Twitch, so lol. I do apologize for the way I've been acting during the VOD. I'm just trying to get my mojo back, considering I had a bit of a illness situation. Kinda still do. Either way. I will try and get myself back into the swing of things. But with me being on the off and on how well I'm feeling, I can't say I'll be uploading videos at a certainty. Of course, this will be made into a video, and you're probably watching it now. But I'm saying future videos as of the VOD. And obviously you'll see the Piplup and the Scraggy video. Anything past that, I don't know if it'll be directly on time or if it'll happen. Just until I can get my mojo back. Or my momentum or whatever. Or maybe just to get to the idea that my viewers, to my viewers that I'm back into the streaming system. Because I think that's the only reason why I'm not seeing anyone today. Bradley specifically, but you can't assume everyone's going to be here, so. Yeah, I want to know what people thought about the Direct. In my opinion, it wasn't bad, but there was one particular announcement that's got me a chill up my spine. In the funny way, really. Ugh, Mario Party. I know a lot of people are excited about Metroid Prime 4. It's happy to see the Metroid series getting some touch, actually getting some attention again. Sandwich done. Right, let's evolve Scraggy into a Scrafty. Sorry, I just got a really, really good itch on my foot. And I mention it right now with my other foot, because I can't itch it right now. There we are. Another job well done. Alright. Let's get stream raids done and then we're done. Healer. There we are. Done. And with that, we're done for the day. Thank you all for watching today. From the VOD, I hope you liked all this. Yeah, and please consider liking and subscribing to the video. We're still trying to get our community going, and who knows what I'll come out of, but oh well. But yeah, thank you for watching in the VOD today. And like I said, I'll try and get streams and VODs going when I can. But I'll let you know if I can't. And yeah, that's all I have to say for today. So until next time, I'll see you later. Have a good day. Bye.